16 to 20 is a big difference in how you see the world. And I see the world very differently, and I write about it differently. And I think there were times when I was younger and I was frustrated that, like, people weren't hearing the music yet, and I thought, like, why doesn't anybody know the music? But I'm glad that it's happened gradually, because it's given me a chance to grow as a songwriter.
Just keeps going up, my body is gone.